is a place where artists can come and do public art like this, and it's really appreciated, and people are always interested and happy to see something that has a positive spin on it, like Will Ryman's Flowers.